to create a place where artistic minds can reach their full potential. Due to the lack of spaces in the borough, people's creative ambitions are often destroyed. However, we aim to put an end to that by renting out suitable spaces to people so that they can practice their hobbies, develop their own businesses, and keep off of the streets. Rentable studio spaces is something that we've struggled to find in the past for quite some time now. So we come up with the concept of having our own place, that can give back to the community. So it won't just be for our use, it'll be for everyone's use at the same time. By doing this, we will open many new doors because we'll be bringing all sorts of artistic skills together. It will give back to everyone on that estate and in the borough in general. It will bring both local and non-local people together. We've won numerous awards in the past so far for our community participation rates, and we've also won awards for keeping the community safe and making the borough a safer place to live in. We've won awards both regionally and nationally. Our charitable aims are all about giving back to the community. We're known for doing that really. So this project aims to really make us step up to give back more. We already give back now, but the scale of this project will be able to give back on so much of a greater level. So that's why I really hope that we can raise all the funds that we need in order to move this project forward. Our team is made up of many different nationalities, genders, social statuses and ages. We bring people together from all walks of life and they learn so much from each other. Alliance Dance Unit is all about bringing people together in ways in which they didn't know were possible. We set targets and we make sure that people from Alliance know how to achieve their goals. When people come to Alliance, they're often nervous and unconfident. By the time 2 to 3 weeks have passed, they're a totally different person. So far, we've held 3 successful productions at ADU. We aim to put a 4th one on this year, and it will feature the hard efforts of all of our students at ADU. The productions are really good because they enable people to go on the stage, get real life, like a real life feel for performing arts really. It teaches them about the industry, what it's like to perform, how to overcome certain setbacks and challenges. So it's really good to see people working together when it comes to the shows. And we aim to put on more, hopefully, once we get a little bit more settled. But the shows are really good for boosting confidence and self-esteem. People that have come into Alliance before, they came here to learn about performing arts. Some of them were involved in antisocial behaviour. Some of them have been in trouble with the police, involved in gun and knife crime, self-harming. Some people have, you know, had thoughts about committing suicide, sadly, and now they don't have these thoughts and those traits anymore because they've got something really positive to channel their energy and focus on. So really, it's a motivator for us at ADU to keep doing what we're doing when you see how many lives it touches on such a human scale. Children, young adults, adults, the elderly, you name it, we've worked with all different types of people. But it's really rewarding to see people change their lives around. People probably think that performing arts can't have that impact, but it really does. When you come down to ADU and you see people working as a team, you come to one of our productions and you see our performers doing their thing, you'll really get a feel for what it is that we do, and you'll understand exactly why a project like this is essential to have in our borough.